representation of complex number. Let z equal to a plus ib. We know that what is a z bar? It is a minus bn. So what is the meaning of this one? If we draw the argand plane, here z equal to a plus ib is complex number, then here a is the real and b is imaginary, both are positive, and we know that this is a positive, this one is negative, real and origin, and this one is a imaginary positive values, and this is the imaginary values, negative values. So here a is the real, b is imaginary, both are positive, so it is in first quadrant. What will be a minus bi? This a minus bi, a is the real, b is imaginary, and that is in negative sign. So this is in the fourth quadrant, which means we can, this is clearly z bar is the image of a plus bi. Just the length will be same, but it is in opposite direction. So we can say that it is a mirror image of a plus bi is a minus bi with respect to the real axis, right? Now here z minus z2 is the distance between a and b. Generally in the two dimensional, we know that if a x1 y1, b x2 y2 are the two points, then the distance between a and b is what? Under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus of y2 minus y1 whole square, right? Now similar, this is in a two dimension. Now if it is in a complex numbers, the distance between two points is denoted by mod of z1 minus z2, right? We will see that. Let z1 equal to x1 plus i y1 and z2 equal to x2 plus i y2. These two are the complex numbers. Now if you write in order pair, this is x1 comma y1 and this one is x2 comma y2, and let it as this is as a point and this one as b point. What will be z1 minus z2? Z1 minus z2, z1 value writing minus z2 value right, and this one becomes what? X1 minus x2 plus of I of y1 minus y2. This is the value of z1 minus z2. What is the value of will be mod z1 minus z2? Mod z1 minus z2 equal to mod x1 minus x2 plus I of y1 minus y2. We know that mod of the z plus x, x plus I y is what? Under root of x square plus y square. So under root of, what is the real value here? X1 minus x2 whole square plus y1 minus y2 whole square, right? So this is nothing but what? Under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. It is AB, right? So mod z1 minus z2 is the notation of the distance between two points A and B, right? Now similarly we can prove the remaining also. Just we'll see the definition. Mod z minus z1 equal to mod z1 minus z minus z2 is the perpendicular bisector of the line segment joining A and B. Equation of straight line joining two points in complex numbers is arg of z minus z1 by z1 z minus z equal to, you can take either 0 or 180 degrees. Equation of circle in complex number is z minus z0 equal to r, where z equal to x plus y and z0 v is the center of the circle, r is the radius. Z minus z1 plus z minus z2 equal to 2a, this is the equation of ellipse in complex number system. Z minus z1 minus mod z minus z2 equal to 2a, this is the equation of hyperbola in complex number system.